You're watching One to Step YouTube channel, a channel where we post tutorial video which help you solve your problems step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can see your Trust Wallet's private key. Now, every crypto has its own private key. So Bitcoin, Ethereum, Binance, Coin, Tether, they all have their own separate key. Bitcoin has its own, Ethereum has its own, so you gotta know it, alright? Even though we are using Trust Wallet, the private key for different crypto is different. So let me show you guys how you guys can see of Bitcoin, but you guys can follow the same step for other crypto as well. So follow the step, but before that, you need to go to this website called iancoleman.io/bip39/. You can see this URL by pausing the video and then coming to this website. Once you're in this website, you need to enter the 12-word recovery phrase of your Trust Wallet over here. And how to see this 12-word recovery phrase? Let me show you guys. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, One to Step, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel. Let's move on. First step, go on setting of Trust Wallet. Go on versus wallet. Click on the 3-dot right beside your wallet. Click on versus so secret phrase and enter your passport and log in into your wallet. Once you log in into it, tick mark these three, click and continue. Now once you see these 12-word recovery phrase, copy it and come to this website. As I said, it's URL. Once you're over here, where it says BIP39 mnemonic, paste the, text of over here of your Trust Wallet. Once you paste the 12-word recovery phrase of your Trust Wallet, scroll a bit down over here. And over here, where it says coin, you can choose which coin you want. So by default, I'm going to go with Bitcoin, but you can choose a different. Once you do it, scroll a bit down. And this is going to be your private key. So the first one over here, it's going to be your address. The second is going to be your public key. And the third is going to be a private key over here, the third one over here. All right. So yeah, that's basically it. And do not share your private key with anybody. Otherwise, your wallet might get hacked. So you need to keep that in mind. Hope you guys understand. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, One to Step. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.